Back to the NBA now. It's our daily top 10 from Wednesday, and this one is going to be good. Monte Ellis. Oh, what a move to the hook right there. This is like his 79th top play of the year, though. That's how cool he is at nine. LeBron James with the sick dunk in the pregame warm-ups, between the legs, off the glass to himself. So that's how you warm up for 50. At eight, rookie Wilson.
Very shallow.
Blocked by Chandler, throws it. He brings an ingredient that the Knicks need.
At seven, another block. This one from Tyson Chandler.
Al Horford snatches it out of the air. And Tyson Chandler. Oh, my. That was nasty.
At six, Carl Landry dunks on Diago.
Nice pass to Landry, and he slams it home over Diago.
Oh, baby.
You got me pumped up with that one. At five, LeBron at the buzzer.
Neither team can stop the other right now.
James at the buzzer nails the three-pointer. But LeBron James electrifies the crowd.
James percolating, devastating.
At four, another rookie, Julian Wright, the jam.
Fargo missed the three, and a big jam follow for Julian Wright.
And boy, it got this crowd going.
At three, another rookie with another nasty pipe.
Drives on Moore to the goal for the slam. Basket counts and he's fouled. What a play by Al Thornton. With authority.
At two, what do you say we all fly away with Rudy Gay?
At hand of Rudy Gay, who jackhammers one down right on top of Ganaja.
And at one, Rajon Rondo with the ovation.
Rondo really was experienced enough.
Throw off the bat. Score the basket.
That's what I'm talking about.